Okay, this is what I call the fake beat juggling. It's basically just using the slip function on the CDJ. What I do is, instead of using the faders, I touch the platter to interrupt the track, and then when it comes back, it's still on the grid. So here we go.